I want you to address some of the specifics that the Prime Minister said about you this evening. He said that you backed Hezbollah. Is that true?
I don't know what that means, backed Hezbollah. I oppose Israel's occupation of Lebanon, and I respect the right of people in occupied territory to resist their occupier.
Prime Minister is saying
that
you are...
We're talking as if this is God. We're talking about little Rishi Sunak in the fag end of his prime ministership. Don't talk to me as if he's come down from the mount with tablets of stone. The things that he says are somehow meant to awe me. They may awe you, they don't awe me.
Who
won the election? Me or Rishi Sunak? I've got the democratic mandate here, not Rishi Sunak. He didn't even come second. He was lucky to come third. So don't put to me statements made by Rishi Sunak as if I'm supposed to be impressed by them. He don't impress me much.
Because in the light of the Prime Minister's
Don't keep
statement.
Telling me about the Prime Minister as if he was Moses.
Do you not respect the Prime Minister?
Do I respect the Prime Minister? I despise the Prime Minister. And guess what? Guess what? Millions and millions and millions of people in this country despise the Prime Minister. I don't respect the Prime Minister at all. My message to Keir Starmer is that the skids are under you. In scores of Labour seats up and down the country, because you've lost the trust, you've lost the confidence of millions of your traditional loyal voters.
Yeah.